EZWrite 6, BenQ's whiteboard software, is packed with powerful tools that enhance and simplify your teaching experience. One of its newest features is the ability to stream your whiteboard session directly on YouTube. Let's see how to do this. First, you must have a YouTube account with streaming permissions. To enable these, go to youtube.com and log into your account. Click Create and then Go Live. From there, click Request. And follow the steps to enable live streaming on your account. Once you have access and are ready to start streaming, click Create, Go Live, and copy the stream key. Next, open EZWrite 6. Click Here and then Here. Finally, paste the stream key. Select YouTube and click Go Live. Your EZWrite whiteboard is now streaming on YouTube Live. To share the stream with your class, click on this icon in the top right corner of YouTube Studio. Here you can copy the stream link and send it to your students. When the lesson is done, just click End Stream, then End. After the stream has ended, you can go back and edit the recording directly in YouTube Studio. This allows you to share highlights of the class with your students. And that's it. You're now ready to go live.